Well, 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 it's that time again. That time of the week. Wednesday night's best thing. The best thing about Wednesday Divas. And welcome to Wednesday Night Divas. And here we are. We're going to kick it off with some Divas action. We're going to see tonight four ladies who headlined last week's tremendously amazing show. If you haven't watched it, go rewatch it after this show. Go rewatch it. But we're going to kick it off with Natalya taking on the former number one contender for the Women's Championship, Kharma. This is a match I've been waiting to see. This match was supposed to happen a month ago or so, and it did not occur due to recent shenanigans. But we're going to watch it here on Veil, and it's going to be beautiful. And this right here is going to be quite the challenge for Natalya because it is the big bad Kharma. Shut up if she doesn't look anything like her. Shut up. Shit. Kharma, on her way to the ring, could be a bad, bad, bad mistake by Natty. I'm just saying, Natty might have made the wrong choice and saying, yeah, okay, this match, after having a pretty brutal steel cage match last week against Eve Torres. But Natty said, you know what, I'm a fighting champion. If she wants a one-on-one with me, it's all right. Imagine if Kharma can defeat Natalya here tonight. This could give her a chance into the Divas Championship. So Natalya has to take this match like if it's her title on the line. Because if she doesn't, her title could eventually be on the line against this woman who looks like Kharma. But this woman whose name Kharma, my God, I'm not good at choosing credit to characters. But whatever, we'll figure something out. It's going to be Kharma and Natalya going one-on-one here. And that is the Shield. Alright, here we go. Time to kick off this Divas show. Time to go on one-on-one action between Natalya and Kharma. And don't worry, I will not be taking selfies of myself. I will actually be taking selfies of other people. Yes, I am. Yes. You can take selfies of other people. No? It's in the title? Well, I thought it was not in the title. I thought selfies were, you were able to take a picture of someone. No, that's just a, oh, okay then. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not hip to this young people logo, Majogo. I still Gongman style. Yeah, I still do it. You don't do it? I do it all the time, man. That's Natalya coming right at her with these elbows right here. Natalya now looking, we're all looking to see who's going to challenge Natalya for that Divas Championship. Could it be Kharma? Could it be, it's not going to be Eve Torres. Could it be Beth Phoenix? You know, who's going to be next in line to face Natalya for that Divas Championship? We don't know yet, and it's going to be a mystery to see who wants Natalya's Divas Championship. Pretty sure everybody does, but who's actually going to be brave enough to do something stupid and come after Natalya and try to take her title away? And Natalya right now bringing the game to Kharma, telling her, come on, Kharma, you want to fight me? Come on. Throwing elbows. But that's not, you're going to have to do these powerful moves that we've seen you do, Natalya. Like, that is a pin right there on Kharma. This pin could be right here. No, it's a kick out right there by Kharma. And bringing her down with that clothesline. Natalya says, come on, Kharma. I thought you were better than this. And Natalya telling Kharma, come on, baby. Get out, girl. And Natalya misses it. Karma's like, we missed that one just really bad. And I made sure of it. And now Kharma making sure she's able to make some steps here. And oh, God, come on, man. That's not a nice move, Kharma. Come on. I know she's upset about losing her big match last week against AJ Lee. My God. But again, remember, Trish Stratus is not here tonight. She's apparently telling everyone, just relax. It's all cool. As Trish Stratus is in the doing her business right now with her stuff right now. She's handling her private affairs. But Kharma said, you know what? Next time, Trish will come and I will make sure I help her take down anyone and everyone. You know, as we all know, Trish Stratus is Karma's manager. We do know that from recent episodes. And Trish is still supporting Kharma, even though she lost to AJ Lee. She's still saying she believes in Kharma, and Kharma still has a lot of potential to be one of the dominant divas in the WWE. And with moves like this, of course, look at this. Power move right here by Kharma. Look at that. And Kharma stomping her feet, saying, like, yep, come on. Natalya might be in trouble here because Karma's thinking, time to close this one out. Oh, no. No. Oh, God, that's it. Your face has been adjusted. Your face is done. Karma's dropping Natalya. Natalia's done. Someone, we're gonna have a problem here. A kick out by the Divas champion, though. The Divas champion says, I got the roll up here. Now I'm going high risk here. Let's get this one going. Let's get this one on the show. Let's get this one on the road. Natalya says, whatever, you don't want to get on the road, I'll just drop an elbow on your face. As the Divas champion is on parade right now, trying to take care of Kharma. Kharma's in trouble right here because Natalya's got that little bit of strength in her. She's like fooling and waking up. She's already the Divas champion, showing you why she's the champion. She's going for this big time clothesline. We've seen her take down people like that. And she's going to think that's the way to do it. She's going for the pinfall. Kharma, 1, 2. Kick out by Kharma at 2. Natalya and Kharma going out of here. Natalya just punching and chopping. And chow, there we go, right to the midsection. The fans were saying Karma's going to kill you. The fans are not. Come on, man. I ain't going to turn on that like that. As Karma's just down, Natalya's like, get up. Come on, Kharma, get up. And Natalya misses that one. And Kharma smartly playing possum right there, saying, yep, she can't do anything. Oh, my God, that's a lot of weight right there. And as Natalya's getting taken down by Kharma, I don't know what else I can say about this. But, wow, look at that. She just drops her. Natalya is a pretty strong woman, but Kharma is a pretty stronger woman. See what I did there? Yeah. It chops right there on Natalya. Oh, my God. Come on. This is not fair. And Kharma right here. Oh, my God. Look at the strike. Look at the strike. Dropping her on her back. Somebody please tell me who's allowing Kharma to be out here in this ring. Because Kharma just dropped her like that. And Kharma says, time to close it. Come on, get up. Kharma can win this. She could be in line for a Divas Championship. That's the one thing I can tell you for sure that I will know. And wait a second. Stomping her in the knee. Thought that was it, Kharma. I thought you were going for the finish. Kharma. Oh, my God. Natalya says, I'm not getting squished in that. Natalya smartly moving out the way. Waiting for the right moment, she did it. And now the Divas champion needs to build momentum here. Needs to build something here. Because if she does it, she's going to be in trouble. As the Divas champion again with that move right there. Come on, Natty Nat. This is what we all need to see you win here. Bam, the Divas champion with a big time. Big time clothesline. And there it is. The sharpshooter. Sharpshooter's on. The sharpshooter. The sharpshooter's on. And Karma's able to reach the ropes for the rope break. And Kharma. And Karma's getting is saved right here in this one yet. And Natalya's like, come on, this has to be the end of this match. Kharma getting her knee, getting the knee in her face. Kharma getting a knee in her face. That's nothing you ever want to see. You don't want to get a knee in your face. It's very disrespectful. And look at Kharma said, I saw you coming. And I had to make sure you're done. And wait a second. No, she does the sit-down powerbomb. It's over. Get over. Wow. And Karma's like, Kharma for the pin. Rope break. You should have been aware where you were at. And wait a second. Natalya says, turn around. Natty's got her. Another one. They're looking at Natalya. She's like, yes, there's only one thing to do. Only one thing to do. Do a DDT in the center of the ring. Drop her on her head. And she's on the fans. Do you know what time it is? The fans are up on their seats. It's another submission by Natty. The Queen of Hearts, my God. The Queen of Hearts has got it. She's working on it. And Kharma's on. Look at Kharma. She's like, come on, come on. Kharma's not giving up, though. And now she's tapping. She's saying, I quit. I give up. And Natty, the Queen of Hearts, is showing why she's the Queen of the Divas. Natalya, the Divas champion, picks up a win over the monster Kharma here on Wednesday Night Divas. Now, the main question is, who will Natalya be facing for that Divas Championship? Who's going to step up and say, Natty, I want a match for that Divas Championship? There it is. Look at that clothesline right there. Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight our main event here is AJ Lee versus Eve Torres. A non-title match, but it should be a great main event nonetheless with two outstanding Divas going at it as Kharma is taken down by Natalya. And Natalya is very happy with the win, very pleased with it, and she's going to keep celebrating her win here on Wednesday Night Divas, and why not? She's got no worries anymore. She took down Kharma, a woman who could have easily said, hey, I deserve to have a chance for that Divas Championship. And now that she cannot defeat her, you know, it's like, well, you can't defeat her, so why should I give you any chance of it? Any chance for the title? So good job to Natty. Good win for her. Who knows? Maybe she says, Kharma, I want to match with you for my title. You give me her the title later on in the future. Who knows? Maybe she's just nice enough to do it. But she was smart about it. She wouldn't choose Kharma. She'd choose somebody else, to say. Anyway, the show will roll on. Tyler picks up a win, and my God, she's looking good with that Divas. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, my God. It's Beth Phoenix. What? What? No, 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 no. Oh, my God. Hitting her with the belt. And intentions clear. Beth wants that Divas title. We're back here on Divas, and it's going to be a battle between former friends, but at the same time a battle that comes from last week's show. The Divas Tag Team Championships were on the line. Kelly Kelly tagged out with Caitlyn, and nonetheless Kelly Kelly was betrayed by Caitlyn. And now Kelly Kelly tonight goes at it one-on-one with Layla, but Layla has Michelle McCool by her side, and I'm trying to find where Caitlyn's at, and I've not been able to find where Caitlyn's at. So that's not a good time for Kelly Kelly, because if you do not know where your enemy's at, they might strike when you least expect it, which could be during this match. I don't know where Caitlyn's at. I don't know why she betrayed Kelly Kelly, but yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. Alright, and here comes one half of the Divas Tag Team Champions. Yes, those titles have changed drastically, and not for the best. The Divas Tag Team Championships are on the not on the line here because it's a singles match. Duh. Anyways, Michelle McCool accompanying Layla, and Layla and Kelly Kelly used to be part of the Extreme Exposé on what we now know as the defunct ECW on Sci-Fi. Check it out. But they were former members of that Extreme Exposé, whatever the fuck you call it. I don't fucking know. I don't know English that well. Anyways, as I was saying, Kelly Kelly, Layla, here we go, one-on-one, and that's the start menu right there, because we are doing this on Universe Mode, but we are telling it as a storyline. Ah, that's the beauty of it, as this is Wednesday Night Divas, and Kelly Kelly no longer in a tag team with Caitlyn. So now the question is, does Kelly Kelly get into the title picture of the Divas Championship? Maybe even the Women's Championship. Who knows? You know, those spots are looking for new number one contenders. So why not have maybe Kelly Kelly in that picture? We just saw an attack from Beth Phoenix on Natalya. But why can't Kelly Kelly get in the mix of that? You know, the more divas, the better. I've never heard the more divas, the worse. No, no, no. I've always heard the more divas, the better. And why not? But again, Kelly Kelly and Layla are going at it right now. And Kelly Kelly's mind is, I'm pretty sure, he's not going to be 100% sure and 100% in this match. Right now, she's been taking control of Layla, but I think there's going to be something that makes her slip, because she's going to be thinking, where's Caitlyn at? You know, I want to get my revenge on that trifling hoe for betraying me last week. And what a nice maneuver by Layla, but a kick out by Kelly Kelly at one. Again, Layla's going to have to do a couple more moves than that, you know? Michelle McCool out there, late cool. The Divas Tag Team Champions. They're pronouncing themselves as the best tag team ever in Diva, when it involves Divas. They are pronouncing themselves that. And hell, they're even saying they're one of the best top five tag teams of all time. And you know what? I'm not going to buy this until they face the beautiful people who were wrongfully fired. And I would love to see them come back. Honestly, I would love to see them back. But again, there has not been no signing, no talks, no rumors about them coming back. And you know, this is not what I want to see. I want to see them come back and beat Layla for the titles. You know, Layla have been walking around just being a team like Caitlyn and Kelly, not very experienced, you know, as a tag team. They're experienced wrestlers, but not very experienced as a tag team compared to Layla. But I'd like to see something like that. I'd like to see the Beautiful People come back and actually give this supposed greatest tag team of all time a fight. And Kelly says, meet this cake. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Kelly says, this match is over. 1, 2. Oh, Kelly is like, come on. Get out of my freaking face, Michelle. And wait. Wait. No. Layla with the pin. Layla. It's got it. Layla's got it. And oh, come on. Ref, you got to pay attention. And Kelly says, I got to get this one. And knocks down Layla. As Kelly's going high risk. But look, ref, isn't this a disqualification? I guess not. I guess not according to the referee. But look at Kelly. And she misses that one. Layla able to get out of the way. As Kelly is down on the ground trying to go high risk. And that's where Layla says, I got control of this one. And there's a freaking elbow to the jaw of Kelly. As Layla with a kick to the back of Kelly. Again, you know, there's just so much going on with these divas here. You know, these three divas, two of them on the tag team and the other one trying to find Caitlyn to get her measure of revenge for costing her a championship match. And, you know, that's when it really hurts you the most. That's one of the things that hurts you the most is a championship. Championships can change your life. They change your income. They change the way people look at you. And, you know, Kelly was thinking, hey, if I can become a tag team champion, I can add that to my resume, my legacy here in the WWE. And now that's not going to happen with, with Caitlyn. And, you know, she's someone you build trust when this was your tag team partner, someone you spend the day, the nights with, you know, traveling through the roads. It's the person you learn how they maneuver themselves in, and to be betrayed by them is a pretty awful sight. And, oh, clothesline. And Kelly, I'm telling you, she needs to bring out this aggressive side of her side. You know, we've seen her bubbly attitude and all this and that, but we need to see an aggressive, mean streak from her, and that's what we need to see from her. Hopefully, she gains this from this right here. As Kelly going high risk, and oh, Layla able to get out of the way, and Layla back to work on the back of Kelly. As Kelly could be in trouble, because Layla says, I do finishers like that, and that is it. I'm sorry, folks. This match is over. 1, 2... Throw a kick out by Kelly, and Layla's coming right at her with these kicks, and Kelly says, big boo, baby, big boo. And now Kelly's thinking, how do I finish her here? How do I take care of business? And I think she's thinking that's flat. Oh, there's an elbow right there. How does Kelly finish off Layla here? I don't know, but I would love to see how she does it. Wait a second. Puts her, oh my god, sign me up for that. Someone sign me up. Where's the sign up? Oh, and there's a face. Oh, that's homage to Rikishi. Homage to Rikishi. Rikishi just didn't make it look that good, but homage to Rikishi. As now Kelly is thinking, time to close this one out. As Kelly, whoa. Look at her shaking that. Yeah. And now Kelly says, meet the K2. Kelly leaves Layla down. 1, 2. A kick out by Layla. A lot of distraction. Oh, there's a kick to the side of the head. Kelly's down. 1, 2, 3. Layla wins. And this is what happens when you have a partner. They're able to help you throughout the dirty work. Congrats to Layla, but Kelly. Again, shows you why it's important to have a tag team partner. Kelly lost, though. She lost the match. It looked like she had it with that K2, but then right here she walked right into a kick by Layla, and Layla's going to walk out of here with a win. Not a bad win for Layla as Wednesday night even keeps going on, and now this is the point where I'm expecting Caitlyn to come out right now and lay Kelly out. But Michelle and Layla pick up the win. And I want to know who's going to face them for that title. You know, they're just going to throw another team together out there for them to face, or what's going to happen here? Because, honestly, it's kind of not cool that they're just walking around thinking, oh, we're the best tag team going here, when there's another tag team out there that's a free agent. that can come in and whoop their ass and beat, take those titles away from them. That's just me. You know, so what's gonna be their challenge up next for the Lake Pool team? I'm hoping it's the beautiful people. I'm hoping the beautiful people come in and just wipe the floor with them. Anyways, let's get on to our next night. As the match keeps going, we gotta go into our next matches. And you know that routine. We got a time frame here of 2 hours. Like, next. So these lovely... So wait, that's the Bellas! The Bellas are back! Oh, baby! Your words are so misleading. You tell me I'm the only one. We are back on Wednesday Night Divas, and I can't believe it. The Bellas are back, and they're back, and they're looking to make sure that Lake Cool know they want those titles. They want those Divas Tag Team Championships. And who else but the Bellas could take those titles? But the Bellas are back in the WWE. Must have not gone well over there on that other side. Well, either way, the Bellas are back, and I can't wait to see it. But now we move on, and this is the Miss Foxy Alicia Fox, the former Divas Television Champion, tagging up with a former foe in Maxine to take on the new Divas TV Champion and Aksana. What's going on? It's like someone flipped the switch here. Fly, Eagles, fly. And here comes a former Divas Television Champion as well, Maxine. And Maxine hoping to, you know, tag up tonight with her former foe and Alicia Fox, hoping to put their differences aside to make sure that Serena gets a loss here tonight. Serena came out of nowhere to get a chance at the title, and now she holds it. And Maxine's hoping to make sure that she can make a name, you know, here. And as a Divas Television Champion, you have to come out here and fight every week and show why you're a champion. This title is the equivalent to an Intercontinental Champion, United States Championship, or Young Lions title. It's that equivalent to it, and Maxine knows that, hey, this title means I'm stepping up, and I'm going to be one of the top divas here. And hell, gold's always nice. Oh, hello. I think I'm in heavy breathing right now, guys. I'm getting all sweaty. I'm getting all nervous here. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Anyways, this is Aksana. And she wants to assert herself into the picture of the championship. And yes, I go ahead and make your joke. Assert. Insert. Whatever you want to say. Make your joke in there because I know I have those kind of fans. We're going to insert our... Yes, that's right. We're going to insert our opinion. Our opinion. Not our people. No. As Oksana's coming out here, Oksana wants a chance to be in that contention for that Divas Television Championship. My God, that is. Whoa, I'm. Yeah. What's going on? What? I'm doing commentary. I'm sorry, Vince. Sorry, Shane. Sorry, guys. Oksana hoping to put herself in the title picture. And oh my God, here comes Serena, the new Divas Television Champion. Serena. And still rocking that straight edge stuff. I don't know if it's the right thing, but she's still rocking it. She's still rocking it proud. She's waving to the fans. Being very, very weird right now. Sound like, yeah, you guys don't like me, but I'll wave at you because I know that you guys like me. This is Serena. She is the Divas Television Championship. That belt might be a little too big for any diva. But look at it. It's a huge belt. It's a Divas Television Championship belt. It's a pink-ass belt. That's what I'll give you. It's a super pink-ass belt. I had a fart. Sorry, I was a little had some burritos for lunch there. As this will be a tornado tag team match. And here we go, Aksana, Maxine, Alicia Fox, Serena D. And Aksana's thinking, let me go after Alicia Fox. And look at Alicia Fox and Maxine making sure, hey, that nothing happens here where we are not going to be tagging up or teaming up together. As now Serena going after the former Divas Television Champion, and Serena comes right at her right there. And Aksana with a drop kick on Maxine. A lot of action is going to happen in this match. Remember, it's a Tornado tag team match. No, we're not having this match in a tornado, actually. Actually, there's a twister outside, but the people don't know it. We've just kept them in here without them letting know that there's a twister outside. And right now, Serena working on the magic of Alicia Fox. And now Oksana's working on the legs of Maxine. And if anyone knows, those are some bountiful legs right there. Look at them right there. And as we see Maxine and Oksana going at it, we are also seeing Serena and Alicia going at it. And Alicia's turning the tide, but Max and Alicia gets told, nope, you're not turning it by Maxine's opponent right now, Oksana. As look at that right there. That work on the arm right there. Aksana, like, come on, you can't beat me. Serena and Aksana in total control of this match right here. Maxine and Alicia need to do something that changes the pace of the match, and something Maxine's not going to find it by having her face put onto the side of the pole, the ring ropes like that. There's Aksana working right now. Aksana lifting up. Oh, suplex time. Suplex time. Suplex on Maxine. Pin. Win it. Aksana is going for the win. No, Maxine able to kick out at two. And look at the slaps across the face. And Aksana knocks down Maxine yet again. And working on the legs yet again. But this time Maxine says, I've had enough. I've had enough. A big kick to knock you out. Mama said knock you out. And those kicks are going to do it. A neck breaker like that could do it. As now Maxine's picking up momentum here. But she needs to hope that her partner over there, Alicia Fox, is picking up some momentum. And yes, saying, hey, why not? With a neck breaker like that. And there it is. There's a big time clothesline. As Maxine going Iris. And draw. Oh, she missed it. She missed it. But she's okay. She's okay. She's able to. Oh, whoa, wait a second. Oksana. Wait a second. Oh, it drops her to a spinebuster move looking. And Maxine could be out. The pin for one. Two, and a kick out by Maxine. And wait a second, now Maxine's got the roll up on Aksana. Aksana, wait a second, I wouldn't mind being in that. And now the switcheroo by Maxine, and a kick out by Aksana. These two demons are going at it, and over there, Serena's got her to go. Oh my god, no, guts to knee, but look at Maxine. Says, no, wait a second, kick out by Aksana. And oh, not even a one count yet, but not a bad move at all by Mrs. Maxine. And now Aksana going back to work. And Serena says, I've been dominating this match, and I'm going to keep doing that. And now Alicia Fox says, no, I'm going to give you this right here. As Aksana's over there beating down Maxine, Alicia Fox is trying to build that momentum again, trying to take the match back in on her side. Now Aksana stomping a mud hole into Maxine. Alicia Fox trying to bring the comeback for her team right here. And the slaps are coming from Aksana. And Serena is working on precise level to take down Alicia Fox. And look at the stomping a mud hole. Wait a second, not stomping a mud hole anymore. Because look at Maxine drops her. And says, you want to play ninja? I'll let you play ninja. But meet the floor, the mat first. Matt first, and that's what you do. As Aksana turns the table, kick to the side of the head of Maxine. No, not like this. No. Kick out by Maxine. Good job, Maxine. Maxine with a big time pin now. Hoping this could be enough to take the win. No, kick out by Aksana. As Serena's over there kicking out Alicia Fox. Alicia's a little drowsy right now. She better watch herself because these knees to gut can really hurt somebody. If you're not careful. And look at that. Maxine says, I paid attention to my class. And wait a second. Oksana says, I got you with the spine buster like that. And now the pinfall for Oksana. And Alicia Fox able to save her partner. A spear. By, oh, come on. This is not right. And that's it. Alicia Fox is done. And Serena and Oksana pick up the win. Maxine's thinking, damn it, fuck. The champion and Aksana pick up a win over Alicia and Maxine. I don't know what to say. It was, look, I'm not going to say it was a one-sided match because Maxine and Alicia did fight back at times. But again, this is a, wow, I got to say it was a pretty good outing from Aksana and Serena, the Divas Television Champion, made a statement, but with that spear right there, that spear took care of business. I'm sorry, that spear took care of business, and Aksana was making sure that Maxine couldn't get involved in this match. Either way, I don't think any of these Divas have any. The business is not finished. It's unfinished business that we have here. These four Divas could be the face of the Divas Television Championship right now. One of these Divas could be holding it. And I better watch. If I was Serena, watch out, Max. Aksana wants that title. You better watch your back, girl. She wants it, and she'll come after it. Don't praise her like that, because she'll come after your title. Aksana wants gold, or in this case, silver. And she'll betray you to get it, girl. She'll get you. Anyways, we got to move on to our next match here. Let's go. Celebrate your win, girl. Celebrate your win. And just like I told you, Aksana is making her message clear. She wants that title. Folks, this match right here. It's going to be a one-on-one match between Beth Phoenix and Ashley. Now, we earlier saw Beth Phoenix attack Natalya after her win against Kharma. And there's no word yet on whether she is the number one contender for the Divas Championship. There is no word, and I won't say there is, that she is. But if she can have a very strong outing here tonight, we could be seeing the future number one contender for the Divas Championship. But again, Ashley, she's a very talented veteran Diva as well. Why wouldn't Ashley want to be in the Divas Championship picture? So this right here could be a big match right here to determine to see what the Divas title will be looking like. But as we see Beth Phoenix going at it right here, one-on-one with Ashley tonight. Beth Phoenix, I don't know what her reasoning was. Maybe she just doesn't like Natalya anymore. Well, we know they don't like each other. We know that. But maybe she's just finally fed up with it. Finally fed up with Natalya being Divas Champion, and she can't be Divas Champion. Or maybe she's mad that Natalya beat Eve, or Eve's partner in the Divas of Doom is Beth Phoenix. Oh, baby! There comes Ashley. Oh, baby, the fans are gone wild. They love this Diva right here. And she loves them back, and she's hoping tonight to pick up a win and possibly get in that championship contention for the Divas Championship. And with the win over Beth Phoenix is no slouch. Let's get that one straight. She will be a tough competition, but if Ashley can pull off a win here tonight, we could be seeing at Ashley and Natalya possibly for the Divas Championship, and it all changes. It's Bret Hart. Yeah, it's Bret Hart! All right, here we go. Beth and Ashley, one-on-one against each other here. Smart man says take on Beth Phoenix, but a man like me says I'll choose Ashley because I think it's time. It's time to see Ashley go for a big-time challenge, a big-time gold here. Some gold and finally do something here with his Divas career of hers besides Playboy. Oh, baby! There's Ashley. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I love to see about her. And she's telling Beth, come on, bring the fight, Beth. And Beth says, I'll bring the fight. And there's an elbow right there making sure that Beth can't get into. Oh, but look at Beth. Again, Beth, one of the strongest Divas on the roster that we have here. She could take care of business and do things like that. Beth Phoenix says, oh, look at this. You don't have this strength. And Ashley says, you don't got this quickness like that. Ashley's like, come on, you want to fight this? And look at Beth says, power is going to beat speed any day in her book. And Beth with another nice, strong move right there. If Beth Phoenix keeps operating like this, there's no stopping her. And there's no way she's going to stop. She'll keep whooping people's asses. And that's the facts. As Beth knocks her out with that one punch. But Ashley says, that's not going to be good enough to knock me out of the ring. Not going to be good enough to knock me out of this match. But these punches, again, keep knocking Ashley out. And enough of these punches will knock Ashley out of the match. And Ashley says, I gotta fight this one. Can't let you beat me. I want a chance at the Divas Championship. And moves like this can be good. Here we go. Ashley's going high risk. Ashley. Oh, I thought she was going to high risk. She lied to me. As Ashley thinking, let me go outside out of the ring. Oh, my God. What is she thinking? Oh, but look at Beth says, I'm quicker going to the outside. You took a little bit more time. That's why I don't wear skirts to the ring. And Beth Phoenix now. Punching. Oh, God. My God, punching the lights out of Ashley right in front of the fans. Wow. Beth Phoenix is one troubled lady. Oh, my God. Watch this. Backbreaker. And Beth's like, whatever. Leave her out there. I don't care. Five. The refs count at five. And Ashley says, huh, let me go high risk here. And Beth says, I see you. And oh, she got it. She got it. I didn't think she was going to get it. I thought Beth would catch her. And look at Ashley building that momentum. Do it, girl. Do what you need to do to win this one. And Ashley building that momentum. Slap her in the face. Slap her in the face. Slaps are coming. The slaps are coming. The big time kicks here. And here we go. And nice. Nice like ice. As Ashley's going like, get over here. I'm ready to down. To kick your ass. Ready to beat you down. And here comes Ashley. There it is. There it is. The signature maneuver. And a kick out by Beth. That one. And Beth is still one tough cookie. One tough cookie. One tough bat to the bone chick. And now Beth Phoenix lifting her up. The hell was that? Impressive. Nice. Strong. I'm a little scared. Yeah, I'm a little afraid of that. But yeah. As Beth Phoenix right now thinking time to go to work here. And oh my God. Oh, she got a leg drop. Who's that? Beth Phoenix doesn't go higher risk. She just did right there. As now Beth Phoenix with that strength move right there. I think Beth is ready to close this one. Says it's time to put this one down. I'm ready to close this one out. As Ashley says, I don't think this match is over yet though. And Ashley says, watch this. Nice. The fans are saying, come on Ashley, let's get this one. Let's get this win. Let's get you to become a Divas champion. Ashley sees her in the middle of the ring. Ashley's thinking only one thing and trying to stomp her out. And Beth knocks her out. Beth Phoenix should have gone for the glam slam right there. I'm just saying. Wait a second. Russian leg sweep right there. That's Beth Phoenix right now. Making sure she's putting the closing, the nails in the coffin here. With a look at this right here. Look at this strength. Look at that gorilla press. That's just strength right there. And the pin is coming and someone called this match over. A kick out by Ashley though. She's still in this one. And she's not able to wait. Whoa. You're going to be dizzy after that one. As Ashley says, come on, Beth, get up. As Beth in the corner right now, not knowing what's going on here. Ashley's got it right here. Ashley says, here, take a knee to the gut and lay on the ground as you watch me do my elbow. Elbow's touching the elbow, says time to fly. The star is in the middle of the heart of Beth Phoenix. It's over. Beth is done. Ashley's got it. No, I thought Ashley had a chance to go for the championship. For the Divas Championship, but she's going to bring that onslaught still. She's not giving up yet. She's going to keep fighting into the sky. Oh my gosh, she got caught. Powerbomb. Powerbomb by Beth Phoenix. And Beth turns around. Beth says, meet your maker. Glam slam. Yeah, that's it's over. One, two, three. Beth Phoenix is winning this match against Ashley. Wow. It was all excitement, and then she hit that powerbomb, and the way Ashley just landed on the mat right there, the way she landed, her head just landed, you knew it was not going to be good. It was trouble. Beth Phoenix made sure she put the closing in with a glam slam. Right here, we thought she had it, and no, Beth Phoenix said nope. And then this right here, my God, look at this right here. When Ashley's head was already just looking, she was probably seeing stars at that point. And bam, right in the freaking mat. And Beth Phoenix wins this match here tonight on Wednesday night, Divas. And I don't think you can say much less about this one. Beth Phoenix is showing you why she might be the next number one contender for the Divas Championship. And I wouldn't doubt that she deserves a chance for that title. Anyways, folks, our main event is coming up next here on main of Wednesday night's Diva. The main event of Wednesday night Divas will feature the women's champion AJ Lee taking on the former number one contender for the Divas Championship in Eve Torres. But I can't wait to see this one. Eve Torres, AJ Lee, up next on Wednesday night Divas. Congrats to Beth Phoenix on the win. Beth Phoenix picks up a win here tonight, and you know it is what it is. She picked up a win, and what are you gonna do? Oh no! Come on, Beth. Boom. Everything I want, she got everything I need. She looks good to us, and she is Eve Torres, and she is here. The Hoski with the Moski is here on Wednesday Night Divas, main eventing the show against AJ Lee. And I can't wait to see what's going to happen here. You know, AJ Lee, the women's champion, Eve Torres, the former Divas champion. You know, is Eve Torres now going to set her sight towards the title that AJ Lee possesses around her waist in the Women's Championship? You know, she no longer has the chance to face Natalya for the Divas Championship. She lost that right when she lost the match last week. So now, you know, she's got to move the mindset to the next title. Oh, crap. She's skipping her way down to the ring. AJ Lee, the woman's champion, a little bit of crazy on her side, but don't tell her that. Don't tell her she's crazy, or else she will murder you. She will massacre you, and she will try to lock you in her basement. Personal experience over there. But AJ Lee, best not approach her woman's championship. She is in love with it. She wanted it since day one. And she's got it. She's not going to give it up to anyone. You're going to have to beat the crap out of her in order to do it. And Kharma couldn't do that last week, so imagine what it's going to take the championship away from AJ. What the hell is this? What the hell? Dolph, you're not allowed on this show. Go back to Monday Night Raw. Why is Dolph Ziggler out here? What is he doing out here? What is Dolph Ziggler doing out here with AJ Lee? As Eve Torres going right out there, but like an AJ. AJ already coming right into this one, right? Knocks down Eve Torres. Eve Torres is in a disadvantage here because what the hell is Dolph Ziggler doing out here? AJ Lee already looking to put oh my god. No. Torres, Eve is out. Eve is out. One, two. A kick out there. A kick out by Eve Torres. As AJ Lee, what is Ziggler doing here? Oh, there it is. AJ Lee, though, in control of the match. Why is AJ happy that Dolph Ziggler's out here? Dolph Ziggler, no. Dolph Ziggler, the douchiest of the douche. Oh, my God, AJ Lee is totally massacring Eve Torres. Where's Zack Ryder? Ryder, get out of here. Your woman's being attacked. Oh, the Hoski with the Moski is able to get out the way. And Eve Torres says, watch, this is why with a former Divas champion moves like that. And Eve Torres knocks down Ziggler. Eve knocks down Ziggler. But AJ's going to try to take advantage of that. The pinfall. One, two. A kick out by Eve Torres, though. Torres is not going to go down easily. The fans are thinking, hey, what is going on here? And Eve Torres says, I got you with the power bomb. The pin. One. A kick out by AJ Lee. And Eve Torres trying to think that's good enough, but AJ Lee with a nice move right there. The women's champion is bringing a knees to the back and more knees to the back of Eve Torres. My God, I don't know what's going on here. I don't know why Ziggler is out here. I don't know what the hell's going on here. As there is a big time right there, big time close on by AJ Lee to try and knock out the former Divas champion. Why is AJ so happy that Ziggler's out here? Ziggler's the United States champion, yes. I don't know why AJ's so happy. This is not what you want to do. As AJ Lee going to work right here. AJ Lee going high risk, high reward. Hey, no. Eve Torres says, nope, I don't think so. As Eve kicks her in the back of the head. Go, Eve Torres, go. Eve Torres trying to build everything here. Oh, wait a second. Wait, no, not the Black Widow. Not the Black Widow. The Black Widow is on. The Black Widow is on. Eve Torres is going to... Oh, God, Eve is saying, I'm done. I'm tapping. Eve is tapping. Eve is done. There's no way she's getting out of that Black Widow. AJ Lee wins by submission. She beats Eve Torres. But the better question is, what is Dolph Ziggler doing out here? What is Ziggy doing out here? What is the United States champion doing out here? Eve Torres probably a little distracted by that. You know, it comes out of nowhere. And AJ Lee seemed charged out of the gate. And she just looked like she was motivated. I don't know. What is going on here? Wait a second. Wow, what is... What is this? What is going on here? What the hell's going on here, folks? Wednesday Night Divas is... Which was supposed to be a hell of a main event, but Ziggler and AJ put the mind games out here. What the hell's going on here? I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Oh my god, man. No. This is bull crap. Oh, wait. Oh my god, no. Oh god, cover your eyes. Oh god. Oh man, I'm sorry. Oh, I think we're going off the air now. Please. Cut us off. Get us out of the air now. Oh god. Ah. My god.
Your words are so misleading. You tell me I'm the only one.